over many, many years of, you know, putting shot on and Stotz on with my teeth, a lot of you guys struggle to do that anyway. And Preston have brought this great new product out. They're called the Shot and Stot Pliers. The features about this is they're very, very small, they're compact, which is what I think, which is what you want. They're spring loaded, which is so important. You just want to make sure that that goes back to that position every time. It just makes shot on putting, you know, shot and stots putting on really, really easy, which I'll show you in a minute. They come with a little locking pin, so you can carry them around in your fishing box. They've also got a real sharp little cutter where them two stainless steel sort of bolts are, if you like. There's a little cutter in there, so you can cut your line while you're making your rigs. It's really, really sharp and works really well. But also in there, you've got the little gap, and you've also got that triangle cutter, which if you put a shot in the stot in that gap, you have to have it the right way. If you then do that, it actually opens the shot and stot up so you can take it off. But let's show you what this pair of pliers is all about, is how easy it is to put shot and stots on. Unfortunately, I've got to put my glasses on because my short range vision ain't what it used to be. Now, I'm just going to use this. I've not got a rig on. You need to come up with a little system, but I'll show you the system that I use. So I've got my pliers in my hands like that. They also got some nice little cutouts there, and that sits in your hand like that. Absolutely lovely. And they're nice and compact and small. So I'm going to pick a number 8 shot up. And shot are a lot harder to put on than stots. And what I do, I hold that in my thumb and my finger like that. I twist that around until I find the gap of the shot facing upwards. Then I feed the line into that gap. And what you need to do is hold the line tight. So the line actually holds the shot into position. So I hold it in my thumb. I wrap it round my finger. Get that other finger. So now that line is tight enough to hold that shot in position. Bring your pliers in. And it's simple as pushing it down. You'll see. The nice thing is when you bite shot and stots on, you normally, and a lot of anglers just bite part of the shot over. With pliers, the whole thing bends over, which keeps them on the line. Let's do that again. So we've all got one on. So if we were doing like a little bulk. So bring the shot up, wrap it around your finger, hold it, pliers on, that's two on, move it down, another shot. Into your finger. I've only just started using these, and you can see how quick I am already. Like that. That's another one on, and they're perfectly on, nice and round. You what? Let's get another shot on, just to show you how easy and quick it is. You just need to come up, like I said, with your own little system of holding the shot. Nice lighting, nice pair of glasses if you need them. Get that on there. Like that. Bring it down. Look at that. How mint is that? So there you go. Great new product. The Shot and Stot Pliers from Preston Innovations.